Hi, it's Coach Pete. Thanks for coming back. Every week we want to give you something to practice to be a better leader, to be more effective in the world. And this week we're going to talk about five reasons and ways to connect with others. Really an important thing to do. So, we need cooperation and understanding now more than ever in this world. We live amongst a large and growing group of diverse people. So we need to really figure out how to get along and understand each other. The skill of connecting easily with others is one of the 40 skills I've identified as critical to leadership success in your family, your business. Five reasons you need to learn to connect with others. Number one, people don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. So when you can show you care, people will start to listen to you. Maybe you'll learn something new if you connect with others, like compassion, understanding, acceptance. And you're going to have to interact with these people. So wouldn't it be better to learn how to connect with them, unless you want to be a hermit off deep in the forest, which I think about sometimes, but quite honestly, no, I don't think that's going to happen. Maybe you'll even find a new friend or acquaintance or kindred spirit, another reason to connect with others. And maybe you'll be less angry or isolated or cynical about the world today. Those are five reasons you need to learn how to connect with others. Here's five ways you can connect with others. Be of service to others. Servant leadership's an idea that's been around for a long time. Focus on others for once, not just yourself. Secondly, put aside your ego. Be humble, be vulnerable. Third, be more flexible, have an open mind. This is another way to connect with others. Ask good questions and be genuinely curious, okay? So if you ask a good question, be genuinely curious. Listen to the other person's side of the story. And last, you've got to quiet your mind if you're going to connect with others. You can't connect with other people if your brain's racing with its own thoughts and ideas. Quiet your mind to connect with others. Connecting with others is a really important skill. It's part of our 40 skills assessment we use with people. And I hope you'll come back next week. I hope you'll go out this week and really think about how you connect with others. Maybe think of these reasons and these ways to connect. And then come back next week and we'll learn a new skill. And if you think this is valuable, share it with a friend. We got anything else, boss? Hold on. Bosco? Nope, he's good. Okay, we'll see you here next week. Thanks.